chickens coming home to roost. For what I done, y'all. I knew this day would come. That's why I'm always on the run. Let me tell you what I did. I took my best friend's wife, but he never knew. I took my best friend's wife, but he never knew. Now he's raising my two kids, he still don't have a clue. That's wrong. I turn a rich woman poor, I make a good woman go bad. I turn a rich woman poor, I make a good woman go bad. You know I love them and I leave them, I give them something they never had. Y'all know what that is, don't you? Now, like I said, you know, I don't want to say too much. Might be some kids in here or something, you know. But, you know, I give them something they never had, so. But, you know. I'm going to let y'all imagination run. I'd rather be judged by 12 than carried by 6 until an open grave. I'd rather be judged by 12 than carried by 6 until an open grave. I'ma do what I gotta do, Lord, before my judgment day. I got blood on my hands. I knew this day would come. Oh, they caught up with me. Sometimes there's things you do. Back in 1995, will come and catch up with you. Right on. Now we're gonna get electric again, y'all. That's my first time trying this, so thank you for listening.